As you approach the speed of light, now, if you exceed the speed of light, it goes backwards.